directly in front of the Canada Post headquarters. And we have some clearly inebriated folks. They just overturned a car, overturned a truck. Here's the car. What do you think of all this?
There were three choppers there a minute ago. I think it's pretty stupid to be flipping people's cars over.
Buddy, you're binning under pressure. How does it feel? You're grabbing the empties under pressure.
Yeah.
Just doing your job?
Yeah, not thinking about it much. I got other things in my mind.
No, you know what? We lost the game, but we're still happy about next year. Some of us. I mean, we've been strong, and we'll be strong next year. Been strong the year after that. This is fucking bullshit. This is fucking, we're better people. We're better people than that. I'm gonna continue, but we are better people.
Think of all this.
Disappointed.
What do you guys think of this? What's so good about throwing bottles?
Nothing. Just a good time.
Yeah. What happened?
Cut my hand while I was climbing on the car.
You enjoying it?
Yeah, I am.
Why?
They're coming. It's just good, clean, wholesome fun.